It feels hard to tell our stories and to share what we've experienced or what we are exposed to, and then to know where to tell those stories. And I think it's really important in this window that we have right now, because there are more people concerned about housing in our community than there have ever been in the more than 20 years that I've been here, which gives us a chance to have a different kind of conversation and to have that conversation be inclusive of every voice.